from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team.
Handoff inside, and a touchdown for Baylor. Petty for the end zone. Goodley with the catch. Baylor another touchdown. Seastrunk, he's in. Touchdown. And here he will throw. It's batted down. It's intercepted. A run back for a touchdown for Chris McAllister. Play fake. First throw. Bryce Petty caught. Tevin Reese turns inside. Here's the speed. Reese off to the races. He will score. Tevin Reese. Touchdown. Touchdown, Baylor. Touchdown, Baylor. Into the end zone. A touchdown for Baylor. Hager to the end zone. Seastrunk bursting into the end zone. Goodley.
Touchdown. Bingo. Another touchdown. Touchdown, Baylor. Touchdown, Petty.
Baylor takes on West Virginia. The Baylor is putting up ridiculous stats, and we may not learn about Baylor until much later in the year, but what do you think? Baylor Bears, Oklahoma Sooners, better team in the Big 12 right now.
I think Oklahoma, by far.
Baylor in the SEC, they couldn't go through this schedule.
Except I think Texas may still be the most talented team overall.
I need to see Baylor play defense.
You bring nothing to the table. You are what the name on the front of your uniform says you are. Baylor.
You gotta be kidding me. 97-yard touchdown.
Quick tempo, handoff, Seastrunk. Up the middle, watch out. 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown.
Certainly feel like we still got a lot more to prove than what we've done so far this year. We're certainly not a satisfied team by any means.
Love is not really understood. Even love's a willing to make you feel good. You got me spending while I love you so. Come on, baby, let the good times go home. Come on, baby, let the good times go home. Come on, baby, let the good times go home.
You know, everybody's talking about Baylor, right? They're the team to beat in the Big 12, but when you look at their history, they've struggled in Stillwater.
The running back position is a beat-up position. They were able to do it last week well, but against a big, physical, angry defense like the Cowboys have, it's still a question how healthy they are.
The weather report's not so good either for Baylor's passing game.
I feel like we got a great game plan. Our guys are really excited about playing tonight.
The heat, the heart of the steel. No pressure, no diamonds. We compete, we win. We are Baylor. Baylor we are and Baylor will always be, but it's up to us to define what that means.
Jumping up and down the floor. My hat is an animal. And once there was an animal, it had a song that mowed the lawn. The sun was an okay guy. They had a pet dragonfly. The dragonfly ran away, but it came back with a story to say.
Hey.
home. They were scared down in their homes. The forest that once was green was colored black by those killing machines. But she and her furry friends took down the queen bee and her men. And that's how the story goes. The story of the bees with those four dirty.
You know, each week is a new season. And we got to play our best every time we step on the field. So strive to be the best player we can be at our position. We're always going to try to get better.
Team here, started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the